Zachary Michael Zach Gilford is an American actor best known for his role as Matt Saracen on the NBC sports drama Friday Night Lights. Early life and education. Gilford was born in Evanston, Illinois, the son of Anne and Steve Gilford. He is of half Swedish and half Russian Jewish descent. He graduated from Northwestern University and Evanston Township High School. He served as a trip leader for Adventures Cross Country and has led wilderness and adventure trips for teenagers to Alaska, British Columbia, California, Hawaii, and the South Pacific. Gilford also worked as a staff member for YMCA Camp Echo in Fremont, Michigan. Acting career. In 2005, he appeared in an episode of Law & Order, Special Victims Unit. In 2006, Gilford landed a regular role in Friday Night Lights, in which he played the role of Matt Saracen in the main cast. From season 1 to season 3. In 2009, Gilford was switched to the recurring cast in seasons 4 and 5. That year, he also made his feature film debut, co-starring in The Last Winter. In 2009, he co-starred in Postgrad opposite Alexis Bledel and in Dare opposite Emmy Rossum. In 2010, he joined the cast of ABC's medical drama Off the Map, which premiered in January 2011 but was cancelled after 13 episodes. In 2011, he appeared in Taylor Swift's music video for Hours, in which he played her love interest. In 2012, he was cast in another medical drama, The Mob Doctor, on Fox, opposite Jordana Spiro. However, this was also cancelled after 13 episodes. In January 2013, he appeared with Arnold Schwarzenegger in The Last Stand. He co-starred in the horror film Devil's Due, set in New Orleans and the Dominican Republic, and released on January 17, 2014. He also co-starred in the film sequel The Purge, Anarchy, released on July 18, 2014. Personal life. In the spring of 2010, Gilford began dating actress Kyla Sanchez, whom he met on the set of the television pilot for The Matadors. The couple became engaged in November 2011, and married on December 29, 2012. The couple also co-starred in The Purge, Anarchy. In August 2015, Sanchez announced she and Gilford were expecting their first child in November. In October 2015, the couple announced that their son was stillborn. Filmography.